You don't have to look very far to see how participating in the Interreg program has changed Saaremaa and the lives of Saaremaa people. Not only that, we have seen real practical solutions for everyday issues and gaining knowledge that we can share with others.
European islands face similar challenges. Together with other island regions and financed by the Interreg Europe, we have addressed the diversification of economy by focusing on the improvement of innovation policies. Our aim is that Saaremaa will be the innovation testbed by supporting the creation and implementation of new technologies, initiatives and solutions, valorization of local resources, smart jobs and remote working.
Interreg project have developed the entrepreneurship of our youth through media literacy. In the world without borders, a moving image is a language that can be understood without words. In addition to technical knowledge and the broadened worldview, the students have also become more confident communicators with people from other cultures. It is incredibly useful for every young entrepreneur.
The sea is important part of Icelander identity. The coastline is a place where different fields of life meet: municipality, government, culture, nature, sea and man. The current Interreg project shows us how other countries with similar landscape have planned or how they plan, how they involve local people, or how they resolve complex conflicts.
Interreg program encourages cross-border cooperation. It is incredibly helpful to find direct contact with other islands and regions in Europe, which although geographically distant, share similar values and face similar challenges. As we work towards our goals, what we gain from shared knowledge, we grow as a community. The more we grow, the more reason there is to share what we have learned. That is the real benefit of cross-border cooperation, and we hope to see more of that in the future.
Thank you, Interreg.
Thank you, Interreg.
Thank you, Interreg.
Congratulations, Interreg, and all the best from Saaremaa.